Wow.
Oh. Hey guys, my name is Dan.
I'm Syed.
I'm Caleb.
So today what we're gonna do is we're gonna eat six different type of foods that my family cook. They are gonna eat it, so I'm excited for this.
We're gonna try some, hopefully some good stuff. Let's go to the bottom one.
I think you guys will love this.
It looks like a foot.
No.
it looks like someone's legs.
Oh. It tastes like bone marrow.
Review to us.
Wait, what? Good stuff?
Yeah. Then the bowel.
Now it's time for... Oh my goodness.
It tastes like chicken. It's chicken, but what part of chicken?
What part of the chicken does it like to you? Just tell me.
As the butt.
That's right, the butt.
Intriguing.
I love it.
Right. It looks like octopus. It looks like, you know, it reminds me of, you know, worms, but much bigger. So this is not as weird as chicken butt and
breast.
Yeah. It's fish.
Prawn.
Prawn?
You know what, surprisingly, I like this.
I mean, it's okay, yeah, but it feels a bit crumbly.
It's just
sea worm.
Seaworm.
Fish roll.
What's fish roll?
Fish roll.
Okay. I mean the
eggs.
I only use for like 6.
6, how about you? Out of 10, right?
No, out of 1. 6 out of 1.
1?
It's quickable. Oh, what? Wow.
Oh.
Hey guys, you all must see centipede people, right?
Yeah. This looks alien, man.
It looks like a steamed centipede. Does it smell good?
No, I can smell.
You can do it, man.
2, 3.
Two.
A lot of crunchy bits in the mouth.
It was poking. Tok,
oh, yeah? Tok.
I only serve fish gills.
It's not bad.
The 3 out of 5. Just say 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10.
3 out of 10. Fractions again.
So your favorite is?
Chicken butt.
Chicken
butt. Okay, I rate this 4 out
of 5. 4 out of 5. Now we have what we call gong gong. They have to figure out how to eat this.
They need chopsticks.
You just use one chopstick. One.
You can't get it.
Oh, you can.
Hello, hello, Caleb.
Hey, this is my shelf.
Hello.
Oh. Are you chewing up?
You must work hard for good food.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
This experience has been fun. I think I got closer to my friend. Finding out all the weird things his family eats. No disrespect.
You did say they are weird, and then you get us to do it, and then like. I found it really fun. You get to experience a lot of things being in Singapore, the culture. You get Malay, Chinese, Indian, the Roja. And then we have Joe.
And then Joe.
There's a lot of hidden food in Singapore. It's not just like the normal prata, ban mian, and then you got your nasi lemak. There's like hidden stuff. We just need to go and diverse.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.
Bye.